Hi guys! We are back. Superhero Blakely Ray is with me today.
Yeah.
And we're going to be working on some core strength. Superheroes have very good core strength. And we're going to get warm, because what do superheroes do before they get warm?
They do stunts.
Hot stunts. If you're just joining, we're about to get warm. Blakely Ray's got her psychic with her. Don't forget to bring your psychics with you, because we might need them today. Okay, so we're going to go and find our space. You at home, find your space. So step back into your space. Remember your space? Where's your space? Yeah, and it's back a little bit. So if you stand here, Ray Ray, just here, that'd be your space. That's your space. This is my space. Remember, before we get ready, a strong stance means we're getting ready for action. So into your strong stances, please. Today, we're going to do a warm-up with our capes. So we're going to do some cape jacks. So if you can grab the end of your cape. If you don't have a cape, you can just do normal jumping jacks. Are you ready? In 3, 2, 1, with those cape jacks, it's just swishing your cape back. Just like that. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, back into that strong stance, please. The next one's gonna be bouncing in cape swishes. So you bounce and you're just gonna swish your cape. And what we're trying to do is really warm those arms up as we do that. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, back into that strong stance, please. There we go, that's 1, 3 more to go. Cape jacks, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, into those cape jacks. Just like that, boom. There we go, don't take off yet though. We're only getting started, we're just getting warm. 3, 2, 1, strong stance. There we are, we mean business. When we say strong stance, we mean business. Into those swishes, are you ready? In 3, 2, 1, here we go, this is a nice bounce. I tend to do about 3 or 4 bounces and swoosh it up. If you want to go 360, you can. We're just getting warmed up. 360. 5, 4, 3, 2. Don't get too dizzy. 1. Into that strong stance, please. That's a very strong stance, Blakely Ray. Okay. What's it called? It's called cape jacks. Cape jacks. Let's go. It's getting windy. Into our cape swooshes. 2, 1, into the swooshes, please. We're getting a bit warmer. Reach a bit higher for me if you're doing it at home. If you don't have a cape, just use your arms. 3, 2, we're going to go back into cape jacks for the last time. Oh, you're dizzy. When you get the balance back, come back into cape jacks with us, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2. One, and the last swoosh. Don't get too dizzy this time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and shake it out. Okay, so yesterday's episode, we did some planet jumps. Did you do a planet hop yesterday? Did you do that? Okay, so with that planet hop, so you just know, arms out in front of you, planet hop back, and that's how we planet hop. We did a big swishes way again yesterday. The big swishes from here all the way up. Big swish. There you go. There were the 3 or 2 moves we did yesterday that we did a lot of. Today we're going to work on our core. The first things first, superhero. Find your superhero stance. That strong stance. And we're going to walk. Bend your knees. And we're going to walk out into high plank position. And let's lift one arm and fly for 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and walk it back up for me, please. And into that strong start. That was awesome. Let's try that again. This time we're gonna do the other arm. So bend those knees, walk it out into that nice strong position. With the other arm, if you can, pump it up in front of you. 3, 2, 1, that is awesome. And walk it back up. Strong, oh, you beat me to it, strong stance. 2 more times, 1 on each side. You ready? Into that, walk it out. Raise that arm for me, please. Mummies and daddies, please do it as well. You are all my favorite superheroes. 2, 1, and walk it back up. Boom! Last one. Walk it down, please. There it is. There it is. And raise that arm for me, please, superheroes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and walk it back up. Boom. Oh, you want to get into jumping jacks? Let's go. Next exercise.
One way round.
Bring the hands. Keep going, guys. Keep going. 5. Not you. You're out. 4, 3, 2, 1. Strong stance, please. Next exercise. Just into those superhero landings. From here, it's strong stance, superhero landing. Back to strong stance for me, please. You ready?
Yeah.
Which is what?
There it is. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. That's 1. Back up. Let's go. That's 2. Back up. Let's go. That's 3. And 1 more. And that's 4. Back into that strong stance for me, please. Here we go. The next exercise.
Wrong way around again.
Is it the wrong way around? So the next exercise, we're going to go back into that high plank position. If you have a sidekick, we're going to use that. If you don't, not to worry. I'm going to use an object to show you what we're going to do. Which I have a cone just laying around. They do. And we're going to put them down here. Now, with that, with your high plank, superheroes go down into that high plank. And with your cone or your sidekick, you're going to bring him through or her through and bring her through. We're going to do that 5 times. You ready?
Yeah.
So into your position. Into your position, Blakely. Facing that way. Hands down here. Sidekick to your side. Into your high plank. Superheroes. Reach through. Grab your sidekick. Bring them through. Back into that high plank position. Oh, that's the next exercise. That's the next exercise. But with your sidekick, bring her through. Okay, she's my sidekick, she's going through. 4, 3, 2, 1. And back through, back through. And everyone's standing up, everyone's standing up.
My cake
table. Oh, so did mine. Everyone's standing up. Back on that spot. Can I have it? Just take our capes off for this one, because the next one, we don't need our capes on. Keep your capes on at home though. 3, 2, 1. Blake, you're ready. Strong stance, please. Nice strong stance, that's good. The next exercise is what Blake Lee was showing us earlier. We're gonna play a game with the superheroes. So the idea is, Blake Lee, you have to try and crawl through and grab your sidekick. The person in the high plank has to take the sidekick away before they get to the other side. Can you do it? It's called reach your sidekick. So we start like this. I'm in a high plank. Blake Lee starts over here, just there. Sidekick's over here. Blake Lee's trying to save her sidekick. Oh, and I'm too fast for her. And she goes again, trying to save her sidekick. Oh. And she saves her sidekick. We're all going to play that together. It's going to be 10 seconds long. Are you ready to play, Ray Ray? Are you ready? Here we go. Back onto your side. Everyone onto their side. Get ready in 3, 2, 1. Save your sidekick! Oh, quick! Save him! Oh. Oh. And play it until you get your sidekick saved. That was awesome. Up we get. We're almost finished. Sidekick's down. We'll go for a round of planet hopping into superhero landings. Are you ready? 3, 2, strong stance. How do we start? How do we start, superhero? Strong stance, please. Come to your eye. Take your superhero's eye. There you go, blink it out. Into that strong stance when you're ready, superheroes. While we get Blakely's eye sorted out, you guys go into your planet hops and start hopping planet to planet. Keep going, guys, keep going. 5, 4, 3. Into that strong superhero stance, please. Okay, is it all up? We're back on business. Is it all up? Can I get a wink? We're back in business. This is the last round, okay? Into your strong stance. We're doing planet hops. Arms out in front of you. We're gonna hop and hop back, and then we're gonna zoom up. Okay, are you ready? And we're gonna land it. And we're gonna land it, Blakely Ray. So back, arms out in front of you, please.
Stop.
Get ready in 3. Strong stance. Get ready in 3, 2, 1. Planet hop. Get back. Zoom up. Land it. back into your strong stance, please. 3, 2, 1. Let's planet hop. Zoom back. Zoom up. And land it.
I'm the first one to touch it.
You were the first one. Should we do one more?
Yeah.
Just one more. Here we go. One more.
Three more.
We'll do three more. Okay, three more.
Actually,
4 more. Strong stance. Strong stance. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Planet hop. Let's go. 1. Other way. 2. Jump up. Jump up. Landing. Good landing. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Planet hop. Jump back. Zoom up. Land it.
I'm the first one.
This is the last one. This is the last one. Let's see who can win this one. Face the camera. It's the last one. It's the last one. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's planet hop. Let's get back. Jump up, jump up. Whoa. High five. There it is. Okay. That is how we do superhero fitness. Blakely Ray, you've been amazing today. I think we have to do 2 things first. First, we've got to cool down. So everyone, find a space and let's cool down. If you warm up, you cool down. I want you to get into your aeroplanes. So your big aeroplane. Can everyone make an aeroplane shape? There it is. And then we're just going to glide our aeroplanes over to the side and then back. Over to the other side. Is your aeroplane ever going to land, baby? And then back. One more time over to the other side. And then back. And with your aeroplanes, do a nice aeroplane landing. That means soften the knees a little bit and lean forward. Not too far forward. And then back up. One more time. Not too far forward. And then back up. And clap yourself up, superheroes. It's been another episode with Blakely Ray, one of my favourite superheroes. And you're all one of my favourite superheroes. Do you want to say hi to anyone? No, not today. Not today, but thank you guys for watching. You guys. Oh, yeah, who do you want to say hi to?
Hello, Natasha.
Hi, Natasha. Nice for you to watch, and thank you so much for staying at home and saving the world. You guys are amazing, and we'll see you again tomorrow for our superhero fitness last one of the week, and we're back again on Monday. But stay safe, keep saving the world, and we'll see you.
Mike.
You're psychic. Go. See you guys later. Have a great rest of the afternoon. Say bye.
Bye. See you later.
See you. You're getting too heavy,
see you
are.
Later.